and we're at Row House in Wickliffe talking about the 10th annual Dawson Family Foundation Bowl-a-Thon. When we talk about the Dawson family, let's get to the real people running the family, Elsie and Laverne. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning.
All right, so our little display here, really cool talking to the recipients. Some of the recipients, they're doing great. It's good to hear. Well, talk about what the foundation, Elsie, what it does for our kids who are trying to transition from high school to college.
We try to help out. We give them a stipend scholarship so mm-hmm. that they can get books and anything else they need to get help them started on the college journey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's awesome. And then, you know, we have some great gifts and in the silent auction. Let's talk about that.
So we always get really great items. We have wonderful donors. Mm-hmm. And because our brother husband is such a sports fanatic, we always get great things from our local teams.
I see that.
So we have a signed jersey from Denzel Ward. Mm-hmm. We have a hat and jersey from the Cleveland Indians, Sandy Alomar.
Okay.
I'm not sure what we have from the Cavs yet, but I know it's something great because they always give us really great items every year.
Very cool.
And what else? Oh, we have a big BA Sweetie candy gift basket. Right. They always give us a huge gift basket because mm-hmm. Wayne loves sweets.
Yes, he does. Now, Laverne, there's some other people you wanted to mention as well.
Yes, so we have Hampton Inn. We have overnight stay from Hampton Inn. We also have a dinner cruise from Sunset Cleveland.
Okay.
We are Rocco Whaling, who you all are very familiar with.
We love Rocco.
Yes, you know, he's always so nice to give us a certificate mm-hmm. dinner for four. You know, so we have awesome Sky Zone for the children. We just have so many amazing silent auction items. So, yes.
And Sonali, that's where you come in. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Now, your package is all wet.
It's all wet. It's, you know, working in a swim school, that's what happens. We're never dry. But
yeah, but talk about the package you guys are donating. And thank you for donating. Talk
no,
about
our pleasure. Our package is it's actually our holiday gift package that mm-hmm. we're going to be selling this year. But it's 2 months of swim lessons, mm-hmm. our annual membership fee, and some limited edition items that are not going to be for retail sale, such as a special bubbles bath toy, limited edition goldfish towel, goggles that you need for the pool, and some other fun stuff, some free family swim passes as well.
It's really cool, and you guys have a couple locations.
We do. We have Fairview Park on the west side and in Warrensville Heights on the east side.
Very awesome. We appreciate you and the donation you're making. It's
Thank
awesome.
You.
We have a lot of moms, new moms at the station, and almost all their kids are doing swimming.
Yeah,
so
send them over.
So I get it. Okay, is there anything else that you guys want to mention since I'm not running the show because it's the Dawson women?
I did want to mention that Porch of Beechwood donated a 3-day experience.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, in a Porsche. So I think that's really cool.
Excellent.
And you know what, Kenny, we just want to say thank you so very much. And just Fox 8. You know, you guys are just so great. You all are really the engine behind this foundation that we have.
Excellent.
And another thing, you know, just so many, I'm just going to name off just a few real quick.
Uh-oh.
Tribune Media, you know, thank you guys, Dominion, Battiti Garden Center, Jay Honda, you know, who were here earlier. Right. So we have so many sponsors that, you know, we don't hear about because they're not displayed here.
Okay.
But it's because of all of our sponsors, the reason why we're able to do what,
to we, do. What we do.
And of course, you know, everybody that watch Fox 8 that come out, you know, as you guys advertise. So, you know, just to Cleveland, you know, we just want to say thank you guys so very much.
Thank you, Laverne. Thank you, SEC. Amazing woman. Amazing woman. Let's see why you married her, Wayne.
Yes.
This, that's Wayne's better half. For
that's
sure.
right. The wind beneath his wings. They're awesome. So
I'd have to say
them.
Goldfish, great program. Kindles in that.
Yeah.
Goldfish is a great swim school. So.
That's awesome. How cute.
Very fun.
All right.